What's crack-a-lackin', y'all? It is Sunday. I don't know why I'm awake. I think my anxiety is a little, yeah. But, yeah, I'm gonna lay back down, but my body. Looking over my stuff for, I'm supposed to hear from them by 6 p.m. to know, on the paper I got, it says 8 o'clock. You know, scheduled me for 8 o'clock for the surgery. It says it on the paper, but it's 8 o'clock. I hope it's 8 o'clock. I'm fine. I hope it's 8 o'clock. Later on today, this is povidone iodine. This is what I washed my hip with. So, yeah. Before coming to the hospital, thoroughly wash. It says the day before surgery, which is today. So later on tonight. Before I come to the hospital, thoroughly wash the area of surgery with the betadine soap sponge. Yeah. And rinse off thoroughly, sir. Yeah. So, no eating after midnight. I don't know. What says you may have clear liquids 3 hours? Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. So I can't vlog. Still Monday.
Know what they say?
I just discovered BritBox. I guess it's like a peacock and it's Britain, of course, BritBox. My brother is on his way. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 4:31 a.m.
4:31. If you want to send me something while I'm getting well, hit up my Amazon store. It's in the script. Sweats. It's my attire for a little while now, like last year. All I'm wearing is sweats. It's crack-a-lackin', y'all. Oh, look at my wheels. Ew, look at my wheels. Oh, God, it feels great to be home. Surgery went well, thank God. Now it's on a road to recovery. I'm supposed to be, where's my phone? Okay. I think physical therapy might start today. I'm making the nurse comes. They're supposed to take off the covering off of this. The surgical area. Whew. First day of physical therapy went well. I'm so glad I got the same physical therapist. So, yeah, I'm tired. I'm about to go lay down. Today's my dad's 84th birthday. They're going to come down. We have dinner together. I'm looking forward to that. It's a blessing, y'all. 84. What's up, y'all? Just finished having dinner with my family. My mom and my dad family. Yeah. I said, I'm thinking right. Having dinner with my mom and dad. My dad turned, I think I said before, 84 today. So they had, we had dinner together. It was dope. Ooh, what's here? I got a package. Thank you, Leah. I opened it upside down. Oops. What do we have here? Y'all don't know I got a new couch. And I like it here. I haven't been able to chill on my couch properly since Sandy passed. That is in 2019. We are in 2020. What year are we in now? Don't get me lying. I be getting it fucked up. Today, we in 2023, right? Yeah. Yeah. And because, my couch wasn't supported for my hip, but now I got two hips. Girl, we good. But I like to chill in my living room now. I got a blanket for my couch. Thank you, Leah.
It's 4 a.m. You see, get in the car, we can run away. I hardly even knew you, but I knew that I can lose you. For 1 or 2, maybe 3 years, I've been feeling nothing at all. But then
I really saw your face
lighting up my space.
Got me going live.
Today's date? It's Friday.
Today's Friday, April 14th.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 74 degrees.
Okay, 74.
Tonight, expect a low of 60 degrees.
Okay, it's cooler. Praise the Lord. It's, oh my God. I can't complain. Whoever thinks global warming is not real. What you Hold on, let's wrap in that tissue. Let's see what these are about. Hope they ain't too wetty-wetty. I see this glistening, but let's go see what these are about. What's crack-a-lackin'? Saturday. I am up. Had a shower. About to have some breakfast. Getting ready. You know, I just like to be ready for PT comes on. Because, I mean, shit takes longer, of course. Girl. I'm just making my waffles, but it's edible. So I'm having two waffles and fruit. It seems hot, but it's only 50-something degrees outside right now. The humidity. Oh, Alexa, what's the humidity? That's what it is. Because it said it's only 50-something. I'm like, but it's so, it's the humidity. Look at my burnt bagel. My burnt waffle. It's just around a little. I'm still learning this toaster. I had it down on here. I should, next time, move it closer to the... That's how I put on my socks. What up, y'all? It's still Saturday. It's 11:06. Just finished PT. Oh, man. I'm about to get into some fruits. There was a different person on the weekend, you know, my usual therapist. He's not scheduled for the weekend, so they send, you know, someone else. It was very good. Get the reaction. It's like, you had surgery Tuesday? Like, you're moving very fast. God is good. You hear me out? God is good. He's like, people ask her, she's like, you're moving much faster. I'm like, I know. There's something about me. When I set in my mind to do something, I do it. You understand? It may not happen when I say, but if I say it, it's going to happen. If it ain't going to happen, it don't come out my mouth. I don't do that. And so in planning for this surgery and like how this shit came up so quick, because, yeah, it was planned less than a year. It was planned a year because I had my hip surgery in 2022, the right, and you know, and going for the post stops, you know, my surgeon know both. I was gonna do both, but you know, they check and see like how was the pain level, like, and being as the right one is, you know, is healing and stuff. Girl, the left said, "Bitch, I am here." Like, watch me now. The pain. Oh my God. It was one night, my friend told my friends, like, I've never had a problem sleep. The hip issue never kept me awake, you know. But the pain, one night, I felt like I was going through a drug withdrawal. Like, you know them movies, it's the best way I can explain it. You know when the people are coming off of some whatever drugs and they in the room and it just, that's how I felt. I was like, Jesus, kill me now. The pain, I couldn't lay any position. It was horrible. I was like, oh no, who wanna live like this? The devil is a liar. It's hereditary degenerative arthritis, which this is the only alternative if you're trying to live. Yeah. I don't understand how this shit is elective, because shit, you can't walk. It's not a good way of life. And you know, people are surprised when I say I had hip pain, man. It's like the surgeon did when they first diagnosed my hips. He was like, you really adapt. I adapted to the pain and did different things but I never knew it was my hips. Thought it was my knees, but my knees were compensating for my hips. The hips don't lie. Girl, but thank you, Lord, for orthopedic surgeons. Thank you, Lord, for Dr. Michael Parks. HSS, hallelujah. My surgeon, he's one of the top surgeons. I didn't know that. I found out from my physical therapist. Now, he got good insurance, and they don't take it. I was like, glory to God. I mean, thank God. You know, during wait up to this time to have the surgery, I was very cautious. Me, I don't want to slip. I don't want to fall. Because that happened, you're going to get any surgeon that's going to, the devil is a liar. So, I mean, God is good. Life is good. I'm feeling great on this road to recovery. But I'm glad I did the things that did it the way I did. Because both hits were fucked up. You know, I can't even figure, you know, when I got the diagnosis, you know, I was telling him what's going on. Some of you may have heard this because last year I talked about it briefly. when I went in, and he was, you know, and I was telling him what's going on, the things that I was feeling, da 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 da. He was like, things you're telling me, it don't sound like your knees. He's like, go get an x-ray of your hips. Okay. Came back in the room, he's like, you got some choices to make. He's like, these are some of the worst hips I've seen it. And I did not know it was my hips. But I'm grateful, thank God for surgeons, thank God for nurses, everyone that's helped me through this process. I don't sure watch my vlogs, but Rosie, that's my peeps. She's, made sure I was taken care of in the hospital, son. My friends, you know, the constant checkups. I see you, Crystal. I see you, Leah, Jadane. It's amazing. From last year's 20 when the physical therapist, he came, he's like, where's your partner? A lot can change in a year. Yeah, because last year, I was, you know, I don't want to say in a relationship. I was with somebody. And I like the space that I'm in now to heal without fuckery. But just to focus on me, I like it here. I like it here. So things are going great. Got one more week of in-house therapy, then I'm out in them streets. Taking my time away. Because I ain't trying to do this again. The buck stops here. Every time they come, they gotta take a picture of the thing. So he was showing me a picture. I was like, oh, it look good. He's like, no, this is a picture from last time. And he took a new picture. I was like, oh, shit, look at the difference. This shit healing. Girl, when I say itch, Jesus, I want to go, ah! Oh, my God. But I'm like, hold on, Samantha. You know this. You got to go through this. But that's it's healing, so we good. They got to take pictures because they got to make sure there's no sign of infection and da 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 because the devil is a liar. So only if I know I'm having company, I put on shorts. But I just have my drawers on, so I just leave it free to breathe. Girl, the healing of the thing is so disgusting. You should get okay, I'm sorry. But anyway, I haven't been talking for 6 minutes. All right, I'm out.